Hi, I'm Caleb McKenna. I studied STEM in high school, and now I'm an engineering student at the University of Western Australia. The amazing, exciting, and incredible thing about thinking about where I'll be in 5 years' time is that there's so many possibilities, there's so much unknown, because STEM fields are constantly evolving, they're constantly developing and constantly changing. So the job that I might fall into in 5 years' time may not currently exist. I sit here in my second year of engineering. I want to be on the frontier of some sort of development, solving problems that haven't been solved previously. I know that there are people out there that fear STEM and they're intimidated by the prospect of studying a STEM subject. But that's simply because they don't understand they do have the ability to study STEM subjects. When you look at it and narrow it down, STEM, the study of STEM, is simply just questioning and finding the answers to these questions. Because I've studied STEM subjects and chosen to take a STEM pathway post-school, I genuinely have the belief that one day I'll have the ability to change the world in some way or make an impact in some area. And because of this, I couldn't encourage more all students to take two STEM subjects in year 11 and 12.
Visit take2stem.com to find out how you can study STEM. Authorised by the Government of Western Australia, Perth.